Experts estimate that up to 80% of people worldwide will experience back pain at some point in their lives. It's the single leading cause of disability, preventing many people from engaging in work and everyday activities. But as always, digital health is here to help. First, let's talk about prevention. Carl Zelig from Vanderbilt University developed a set of smart underwear to reduce strain on the lower back.
Honestly, I'm sick and tired of Bruce Wayne and Tony Stark being the only ones with performance-boosting supersuits. And the idea here is I'm not fighting crime, but I am fighting against the odds of developing low back pain.
His undergarments are made up of a pair of boxer shorts. Chest and back straps are attached to it, and it activates only when the user lifts something or exerts strain on their back. But one of the biggest health problems of our society doesn't affect the lower back. It affects the neck. You probably heard about the text neck that you develop by bowing down to your phone too much. Text neck doesn't just look bad, but it can lead to a lot of health problems like disc herniation and neck arthritis. But this little device, the Lumo Lift, can help you fix your posture. It acts as a personal coach, or more likely as a worrying grandma who calls you out when you slouch. You simply put the Lumo sensor against your body, directly below your collarbone, and whenever your posture is bad, the sensor starts to vibrate to remind you to correct it. It's an easy-to-use device, but it's really helpful. But there are solutions for those who are already suffering from back pain too. For example, an American company, Neurometrics, has launched Quell, a smart wearable to address chronic pain. It comes with artificial intelligence, coaching, and a therapy option to provide personalized pain relief. The device uses prescription-strength nerve stimulation technology to block chronic pain. It is worn on the leg and sends neural pulses to the brain that trigger a pain relief response in the central nervous system. But the digital health revolution is only the beginning. And with medical exoskeletons and 3D printed spine implants, the future looks even brighter.